we need to work towards networked care. Right? So now we have a concept where we bring care into the community, linked to specialized centers, and somewhere we have an air traffic control, right? Which should focus on coaching people to stay healthy, but should help to direct the right specialist care to fix people. And if they have a chronic care how do we support them to live at home in the community with a chronic issue without all the time having to go back to the hospital?